Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 2. I got myself the Alluring Skull, so we'll get this taken care of. If I die, that becomes the issue. If I die again here, that'll be the problem. We'll have issues if I die. That's pretty much what I'm trying to say, because the cat is only selling 11 or only sold 10 Alluring Skulls at this point, so that makes things interesting. And this dude is faster at running than me, so. Okay, here we go. I want my stamina. They're faster than me, I think, at a walk. Alright, can't screw up this jump. Or I'm dead. There we go. What's this guy doing? He's just hanging out. There we go. Alright, I should have popped this. There we go. Let me heal the rest of the No, dude, are you fucking kidding me? Really? That's how I'm gonna fucking die? That is so annoying. Really, I got the fucking long jump and that, oh my god. Should have had my Ring of Life protection on. I keep forgetting I have it. Oh, this shit's annoying. And it pisses me off. I can almost for sure guarantee I'm gonna die on the chariot just because of how this is going. Let me get throwing knives on so I don't screw this up. I don't want to accidentally throw an Alluring Skull. That would be horrible. Alright, here we go. Can I sprint? I'm gonna have to gain some stamina back. Here we go, probably gonna fail this jump this time. Oh, nope, got it. Clear. How the heck do you get to the item that's there? What is that? Do you have to have like the cat ring and the butterfly and those pants that reduce damage? Okay. Here we go. This should be interesting. Please. Not another. And I done fucked up again, but it didn't kill me this time. Okay, good. They're not. I didn't want to get like hit at the door and then get trapped. Here we go. Where's the first necromancer? There he is. Damn it, I fucked up. Fuck my life, dude! Just fuck it. Fuck my life. This is going fucking horribly. Oh, God. Okay. Oh my god, I'm trapped! I'm fucking trapped, dude! Fuck my life, man! Dude, this is fucking retarded. This is why I never fight the fucking chariot, is because you have to run for fucking ever to get back to him. Fuck my life. How many alluring skulls? I only used two, so it wasn't too big of a waste. I fucked up because I couldn't get an alluring skull off to an area that wasn't right next to the fucking necromancer. I had to fucking just throw it at him. And I had to run by him originally because the fucking skeletons were everywhere. This game can suck a dick for this part. Chariot boss is like the easiest boss in the game. They just had to make it annoying. In there. I wish the boss was the hard part, not getting to the boss. If I was a magic caster, I would just cast magic. I'm just gonna go for the door. I'm not gonna make it. Oh god, I fucked up. I really fucked up now. What are they doing? Okay, what the hell? What the hell are they doing? Their AI is fucking stupid. What is he doing? What the fuck is he doing? What the fuck is happening here? This dude's AI is the biggest piece of shit ever. Like, what the hell is he doing? Where do you even- What the hell? His AI is not even working now. Alright, here we go. Round fucking 5 billion here. I'm just gonna hop into this one. Okay. I'm gonna rage like a motherfucker if I get killed by the chariot. Where the hell is the last necromancer? I don't want to throw any more alluring skulls. I'm trying to use the chariot to kill these motherfuckers. God damn it, dude! Fuck my life! What the fuck? Run away and life gem. Fuck away. What the fuck? This guy's got like unlimited stamina. Oh my god, fuck off. Do something and charge these idiots. Yeah, charge. Thank you. Okay, we're going back. And oh god, I got fucking headshot. Hey chariot, you wanna kill those dickheads? Thank you. Just run away. Okay, I think I can actually fight this motherfucker now. Nope, there's still two skeletons. Come here! What's going on? Okay, I think I can finally fight the fucking chariot. I'm just gonna take one hit there. What the hell? Oh shit! What are you doing? Shit, I didn't need to roll there. What the fuck is it doing? What the hell? Oh my god, now I'm fucking up. Alright, come here. You're dead. Dear God. That's just annoying. Oh my god, I hate this boss so much. It can literally rot in hell. I'm not even gonna go back and pick up those stupid... Take off these damn alluring skulls now. Oh, the fucking chariot. Soul of a brave warrior. Alright, let's go back up top. Or not back up top, let's go up here. Hit up this bonfire. I don't really think I need anything from this dude, but...
What is it? Oh. What is it? Oh.
Okay, do you have to kill someone in I forget what you have to do to get him to talk to you. Alright, thank god I'm done with that. I've had the hardest trouble with a few bosses that are pretty easy. Like the freaking chariot and the ruined sentinels. I died a bunch of the ruined sentinels. Who else did I die to? I don't even remember, but I've died a lot to things I shouldn't be dying to. Okay, now it's time to go and kill the Skelly Lords, who are also probably, or an easy boss that I'll probably die to. Okay, there are no items in here that I really want, so we're gonna go about this way. Are there enemies in here? No. Is this soul arrow here? Or great, their soul spear, not arrow. Okay, so I got soul spear. I want to come back out here. Run by him because his swings are so slow. Alright, now here's the spot. If I'm going to die, it's going to be right up here. Because I'm going to run in here and try to pull this quick. Alright. Now I just need to stall for the bridge to get down, so I'm just going to run the long route around the outside here. Come on, bridge. I forget where their aggro range ends, but I have to get to that point so I can get their aggro to stop. Now, they did a lot more damage than they usually do. Okay. Chug. Forget where they de-aggro at. They're still following. Where's their de-aggro point? They still have not de-aggroed. Where the hell do they de-aggro? Oh my god, he did. Oh god, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked, I'm out of stamina. And the fat bastard is coming down this way. Yep. Where the fuck is their de-aggro area at? Do they not do I have to kill? I feel like I ran past them and they de-aggroed before. So that makes no sense to me. Why did they never de-aggroed? Cause this is the vanilla, this isn't Scholar of the First Sin, so they should have de-aggroed. Let me just get rid of this. I have the plus one, why am I using the regular? Put that on. I'm not gonna... Well, I guess I might as well because I have the life protection ring on. Alright, and then on top of that, I didn't one-hit that one after I had one-shot every other enemy in this area. Alright, let's see if this works this time. Or if they aggro still. I'm pretty damn sure that they de-aggroed, usually. Maybe it was just that I ran so far away from them that they just de-aggroed because of that. You know what, I'm just gonna fight them, fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Okay. Wait, the big bitch, did he de-aggro? No, he didn't de-aggro. Can I lock on? Like, I just want... Oh my god, I just wanted the little fucker shooting the arrows. Come here. Where did you come from? Alright, swing, motherfucker. Just... what are you doing? Do something! Oh my god. That's like a 360 swing. Is this motherfucker gonna do anything? What the hell is he doing? There, just fucking die. Like, what the hell? What are you doing? Okay, I guess that works. Let's go about it that way. Alright. Could you just die? Oh my god, I didn't want to hit your ass. Oh my god. Why do I one-hit some of them and then some of them I don't one-hit? It makes no sense. I was point-blank with that guy, so they can't be bad. And I... Fucking... Oh my god. This episode. Alright, where's the invader? I thought there was an... Oh no, is that just... That's just Scholar. I'm stupid. Oh my god! What the fuck? I couldn't roll. I couldn't roll and I couldn't swing. I tried both. Just fucking die. Okay, where's the stupid arrow shooting douchebag? Off in this corner here. Yeah, fuck off. Wow, I got fucking a headshot. This game fucking suck a dick. Oh, there's Merciless Rowena. There's the undead lockaway key. Okay, Rowena, fuck off for a second. Fuck off! I hate fighting in this area. Because if you get stunt locked, like on two hits, you're gonna die. That is the most annoying way to die, is to get stun locked off a cliff. Come on, Merciless, you piece of shit. Let's go! Come on! I want to fight you on actual solid ground over here. Alright, come on. Alright. Oh, I just tried to parry a jump attack. What the hell was she doing? Here it is. Okay, don't just want to light the bonfire, don't use it. Does he give me a gesture? Or wait, I don't remember. Yeah, learn gesture, fist pump. There we go, I think we exhausted his dialogue. Alright, time to take on the Skelly Lords and probably die. Maybe I'll use a Bright Bug. I might as well use the Bright Bugs, I don't know why not. I've got a bunch of Bright Bugs anyway, I've already got 6. And I'm gonna keep buying Bright Bugs every time they become available, because I don't know, it's just like a OCD thing that I do, I just buy all the Bright Bugs as they become available. Alright, I've got my 4 Estus Blast, that's good. And this water is like extremely loud. Do we want a Bright Bug? I don't know. I think I'll just use some ooze. Let's just use ooze here. If I die, maybe I'll... Okay, who wants it first? I forget which guy. I think it's the middle guy. I'm just gonna create a clusterfuck in here of just so many enemies. I do wanna shot these guys. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, good. I did not. I left the bone wheel, so that's good. Oh, fuck you. Oh my god, the wombo combo is real. Okay, if I die to the Skelly Lords now, this is just embarrassing. Okay, bone wheels time. Where are they at? Okay, here's 1. 2. 3. 4. Yay! I finally didn't suck! Killed the Skelly Lords nice and easy. Wow, they gave like no souls. Also, it's because I didn't put on the Covetous Silver Serpent Ring +1. I keep forgetting that. Oh, I got 56k souls. So we can definitely go back and level up. I need a new weapon, dude. I'm sick and tired. I need, like, a katana. I don't even know where the nearest katana is. Oops. Oh, yay. We get the Covetous Demon in the next episode. Okay, I don't want any of these guys' weapons. How much does Skelly Lords give? 6k. Okay, we're up to 75,000 souls. We're also gonna get the chick that sells the bonfire aesthetic, so technically I could go kill the dragon. I'm gonna do it. We're gonna go cheese the dragon rider again. We're gonna go cheese the dragon rider again for souls. Because why not? Go ahead and rest up. Alright. Yep, she's got the one bonfire aesthetic, so I will take that. Okay, let's go back to home base and see about upgrading my weapons as well as leveling up. Because she should be back at Majula now. Hopefully. Okay, yep, here she is. Is she gonna sell what I need though? No, she doesn't.
No interest.
I think I gotta beat. Yeah, I'm gonna have to beat what's his face, the old Iron King. Okay, 22. Now let me go up so I can have 2 slots of attunement. Let me bump my dex to 15, strength to 17, and ADP to 9. Okay, let me go buy some more throwing knives. Spend the rest on 5 life gems. Alrighty guys, that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you all in the next episode. Peace out!